Day purchasing flowers are dying, and I really gotta take a whiz. Yeah, I really wish I was home.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
Wonder who that could be. Whee! Time to charge up to open up the door. Nice door. One. Bobby, 2-1.
Oh, nice Dr. Pepper. It's so tasty.
Hi, my name is Bobby.
Oh. I'm bringing you inside. Dr. Pepper, your surrounding buildings are telling me what you're doing here.
Who are you?
Godzilla.
Godzilla.
It tastes so good. Now tell me, where did you come from?
I was in a mailbox.
You little piece of garbage. I know where you are. Or do you?
Who's RTM?
Oh, some video game. What do I sound like that? Nah, what do I sound like in here? Helium. Okay, I'm back to normal. So, where did you come from? Are you kosher free? Or are you sugar free? Well, the one way to find out, I just have to open you and drink you.
This is odd. Wow!
Yeah, that's right. I hear you, Pepsi. You're not talking anymore. So that means I'm just going to have to,
ow,
eat you.
No.
Hey, you're a piece of garbage. Godzilla! Godzilla, is that you? Beating him up?
there's something wrong with it. Godzilla, what are you doing? What are you doing to our friend? Huh? Huh?
What?
Oh, sweet! What are you guys saying? That Pepper ain't any of your friends.
Hey!
What are you?
Ow.
And watch this for you. You're gonna look at my camera. So I will let you finish, guys. Tell me one good reason why he's our friend. Give me a reason, Wampa. Is it Wampa? Give me a reason. No, Wampa. Give me a reason. Y'all none. I'll make you get crutches. Wampa, tell me. Well, we remember high school. We were his friend.
Oh, yeah, now I remember. And one lady's Lydia, dear. And we became friends.
Oh, now I remember. So,
yeah. Okay, so, Dr. Pepper, you're actually one of our friends. How's that make you feel? Dr. Pepper, I said, how does that make you feel of being one of our friends?
Oh, that's good.
So I won't abuse you anymore. I won't beat you up.
No! It can't be!
Hey, Godzilla! Godzilla! So, Godzilla, I see you met our friend, Doc. So Godzilla heard me croaking. I don't know, I call it my croaking state. See, camera, look at my yellow teeth. Look at my green, silly, weird arms. You get my face. Tell me that's the face of a beauty. Ow, with this America passion contest. All I need to do is get rid of this Hawaii. Hey, Godzilla. I will now put your head in my mouth.
Okay, Rancor. Pepsi, what do you have to say to this? What do you dinos Rancor for? Besides, your diet, you're better.
Well, judging by what Rancor just did to you, I think he's crazy.
You mean mentally sick?
I don't know.
Does he need help? Dr. Pepper, please answer. Do we need to send him into the cushions of no return? Or in the trunk of poop? Now let me open this trunk. See, no return in the trunk. Just blankets and a weird white thing right here. Looks like a sword. A big pike. And there's a lump of hair. And I think that's Rancor's doing. Tell me, is he insane or am I the insane one? Or is Rancor just old? I mean, is it swamp, but just old. Look at his arms. They're already falling off.
Godzilla?
What?
I think Rancor is just crazy and stuff. I think he does need a little bit.
Okay.
Hey, Godzilla, is that white label?
Godzilla, what is it?
Your white label.
Godzilla,
I taste the
color. Godzilla, get this guy away from me.
The color white. Why can't you be like the white blanket, Dr. Pepper? It tastes good. I also like candles, scented vanilla candles. Now, where is my apple juice, Dr. Pepper? Why do I sound like that one character from the CDI games? Now, Dr. Pepper, if you have to move in with us, which you are, you have to face a trial with me in combat. See, my arms are so strong. I hit the gym every day.
So, yeah, that's what you're going to do. Sound like Mickey. So, hey, kids, I'm Mickey. Woohoo! So, Dr. Pepper, how is he still? Is he weird or is he just,
He's a weird guy.
Okay. Oh, bye, camera. See you on the next teaser trailer.
Boy. This was just a teaser?
Yep.
What?
See you on the first episode.